to this channel, Pharmacy International. My name is Natasha. In this video, we will talk about the jobs and responsibilities for a pharmacy assistant. Actually, pharmacy assistant is one of the occupations in demand right now in healthcare draws. So if you want to go for the express entry and you have experience in pharmacy assistant, so hopefully this video can help you. So please watch till end, and without wasting any time, let's get started. So the main duties are like assessing the prescriptions for completeness. So whenever a prescription comes to the pharmacy, so number one step is intake of the prescription and finding out the completeness of the prescription. For completeness of the prescription, for example, if a patient's prescription, either the patient or any caregiver comes with the prescription, we need to see the basic requirement on the prescription. For example, patient's name, patient's date of birth, patient's residence address, patient's phone number. Apart from that, for example, if there is a prescription related to narcotic or controlled substances, so health card number is one of the mandatory requirements for the prescription, and the pharmacy assistant has to check all those things for the patient in order to check the completeness of a prescription. Apart from the patient itself, obviously the doctor who is writing the prescription, their CPSO number if they are the doctor, their dentist number if they are nurse, their CNO number, this is also one of the requirements which pharmacy assistant need to check before taking the prescription as an intake of prescription in the pharmacy system itself. So this is one of the basic requirements or a basic job or responsibility for a pharmacy assistant in Canadian pharmacy. Next is enter client's information and prescription details in databases. So as I said earlier, once you're gonna check or the pharmacy assistant gonna check the completeness of a prescription, next step is entering the information of the client into the databases. So for example, different pharmacies have different softwares. So in the software, pharmacy assistant need to put the information related to patient, patient's prescription, if they have any new insurance or their health card number, as well as doctor information for the same prescription. So this is the second step, or I would say second job responsibilities of a pharmacy assistant in Canadian pharmacy. Next is help pharmacist and other pharmacy staff while preparing, packaging and labeling of pharmaceutical products. So once the intake is done, data entry is done, third is kind of a packaging. So for the packaging, obviously there are certain unique numbers, for example UPC number, DIN numbers. So pharmacy assistant also take care of those things and prepare the prescription, means package the prescription for the final check. Next is assisting in maintaining inventories of the medications and pharmaceutical products. So obviously in every pharmacy there are certain number of products which are normal products, over-the-counter products, BTC products, behind-the-counter products, as well as narcotics. So pharmacy assistants also help in maintaining the inventory of those medications, and with the help of pharmacy assistants, pharmacists come to know that which medications are low in stock and they can order for the same. So this is also one of the main responsibilities, or I would say jobs and responsibilities for a pharmacy assistant in Canadian pharmacy. So all the responsibilities which I just mentioned right now, these are the basic and major one for the pharmacy assistant. But apart from them, they are also helping us or helping any pharmacist in compounding oral solutions, ointments, creams. They also process medical billing information. For example, obviously, as I said earlier, we need to put the patient's insurance information. So how the insurance is going to pay if the patient is, for example, over 65 and, for example, they are in Ontario. So every province have their own rules. So if it is going through the government plan or any private drug insurance, so pharmacy assistants also helping in the same. They also check the prices and also stock the items on the shelves as well. So these are some basic requirements or jobs and responsibilities for a pharmacy assistant in Canada. So the jobs and responsibilities which I just mentioned related to pharmacy assistant, they are also mentioned on the Government of Canada website, and the NOC code for the pharmacy assistant is 33103. So if you wanna have a look for the pharmacy assistant jobs and responsibility related to the Canadian pharmacy or related to immigration and all, you can also check the Government of Canada website and you can just write down pharmacy assistant jobs duties over there. You will come to know the main jobs and responsibilities which are required by the IRCC or immigration process in order to process pharmacy assistant as in a healthcare draw. Hope you like this video, and if you have any questions, you can comment in the comment section box, or you can follow me on the Pharmacy International Instagram page. You can also comment over there for your queries and all. Please do like this video and subscribe this channel. Hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.